2020 Ram 1500. Absolutely massive, beautiful truck. And it's, guess what, guys? It's got a Hemi. What is it, Timmy?
It got a Hemi.
Still got factory converters there and there, and they're humongous now. They even made them bigger than before. Don't you guys love that? We do. 3-inch exhaust all the way back. And we put a Flowmaster 40 series, 3-inch in, 3-inch out, and continued it off, and the duals are in the back. So they went with, they copied GM now on the duals, as you guys can see, and ran 2-inch pipe out the back. It's got two resonators right there, right there. He doesn't want to bug the neighbors too much. I say, forget the neighbors, but he says no. And it comes with black tips, it's black edition. Here's the Flowmaster part number, 42441. If you guys want that, you can see the link in the description. And it's got 4-inch black tips. They finally actually corrected that. The old ones came with 3.5-inch. These are 4 now. It's the Big Horn edition, 4x4. There it is. There's that Flowmaster 40 series. So we'll let you guys hear it in a second. Hope you guys like it. Go ahead. Exactly what you wanted. Honestly, we need to take the resonators off, make it louder. Next time, go ahead, give a gas. 95 decibels, not too bad. It'll break in too in about 30 days, get a little bit louder. No Dodge, Ram 1500. You guys hear on the inside.